Oh, yeah, I almost forgot. Herman and Sal, they ran the deli.
Hi, this is Herman.
And this is Sal. The deli is closed for the holiday, but we will be open on Monday at 9 a.m. Try our specialty smoked meats. There's nothing like it in town.
Remember, meat is the treat that can't be beat.
Hit the red button, Sal.
Herman, Sal, pick up the goddamn phone.
Pick it up, goddammit!
Hey, who's this?
Yo, where'd you guys go? I just called it 15 minutes ago.
Herm, who is it?
We had to make a quick run. Real important stuff.
Look, whatever, yo. I need y'all to come to the hotel and make a pickup.
You gotta make the drop-off, kid. We're really busy here.
We're up to our necks.
You mean y'all not gonna go down there and make that pickup?
No can do. Doing something special for the boss.
You know what? This is real fucked up. You know you guys almost made me burn my cornbread, right? Right?
Wow, you making cornbread?
Yeah? So?
You putting any pork in it?
No, I don't eat swine. I told you I'm making cornbread. You talking about crackling bread.
Jiffy or scratch?
What?
The crackling bread. Jiffy or scratch?
Listen, didn't I just tell you I'm not making no goddamn crackling bread? Y'all guineas don't listen to nothing.
You know, you should always put the crackling bread on last. Touchy kid.
You made a wise choice going with the hops, kid. These greens are gonna be something special.